Gerald, you knew Clutter.
You have a safe? Keep a lot of cash on hand?
The old Kansas myth. Every farmer with a good spread is supposed to have a hidden black box somewhere filled with money. No. Herd paid everything by check, even a $2 haircut.
Well, then why? If they're gonna shoot them all anyway, why? They first cut Clutter's throat.
Where'd they first put him on a soft mattress box? Make him comfy? Why the pillow under the boy's head? We keep saying they. It could have been one man. Madman.
His check was made out of $1,707. Clutter's first premium money. Straight life policy worth $40,000. Double indemnity makes it $80,000. And, that makes it a strange coincidence.
And that's all it is, a coincidence. I didn't catch your name.
Oh, Bill Jensen, Weekly Magazine.
If you're not here to write news, what is your interest?
Well, fairly basic.
What's basic about a stupid, senseless crime?
A violent, unknown force destroys a decent, ordinary family. No clues, no logic. Makes us all feel frightened, vulnerable.
Murder is no mystery, only the motive.
Got one?
I smoke too much.
How'd they enter the house? Key, force a window?
Probably just walked in.
Don't people around here lock doors?
They will tonight.